Hello there, lads and girls. This is Lord Kicker, and welcome back to another episode of Genshin Impact. Okay, so what will I do today? Let's see, it looks like daily missions are over here this time around. Okay.
I mean, let's try and do the daily missions.
Also, I should probably select it so I know where to go. Some sweet flour. Also, I should really get down with some cooking. I haven't done any cooking in what feels like forever. Hi there, you little bugger! Level 13. I mean, I dealt with much bigger guys than this one with this character even. But I guess this is good for her leveling. I'm pretty sure it levels her up when I do this. Okay, doing pretty good with her actually.
Isn't good.
Well, so much for doing good. Stupid. Mistakes have been made.
Huh?
Here we go. Here we go! Burn. Come on. Oh yeah. Okay. So we got this one. Increase in danger. Still want to keep on leveling her though. Let's see. Have I gotten her anywhere?
If you ever want to trade tactics, I'm always ready.
Well, I guess I could just do this too. Got her up to level 18. Okay, this one is just about destroying the towers. Run away! Okay, then we got the this one. Spreading evil. I'm clearing out this kind of quickly. I mean, I kind of want to make sure I use her a bit to level her up. Okay, it's raining. I think that actually makes her stronger. Seeing as she is a electric type. Okay, and these are fire. Okay, just switching it up a bit. Okay, that's that. And next up we have one just outside a monster. I don't think I marked it there. There we go. Okay, they're fire types.
Wind blade.
Well, that was useless. Wow. I was really good. Thank you, you saved my life. Yeah, I think I've done this one before. It seems familiar. Sure won't take me long. Okay. Let's see. I think that if I activate this monument, I get the wind boost, if I remember correctly. Okay. Okay. Okay, come on now. Okay, it's only you left. All right, at last of them. Okay, I think that's all of today's quests, too. I wonder if I load into this, will it bring me back upwards? Let's bug it. Okay, so I guess I just go to the Adventurers Guild and collect my daily reward. I guess I could just do this. Probably should have done that before though. Let's collect.
Add as.
Yeah, I heard you before. Claim daily commissions.
Everyone can hear your voice.
Nice.
Add Astra.
And it looks like I also can claim a rank. 22. Got some more stuff. Okay, wow, I'm not even halfway to 23 yet. Still need to get to 23 though. Or I can do this one. I still have this one with the book though. And I mean, I have gotten a few better characters now too. I kinda wanna have a look. Let's go into characters. Let's see, I will need these to ascend. From purchase from the souvenir shop. Let's have a look. browse. Okay, let's get three of those. Speaking of which, I will need these in order to evolve my sword. Okay. But this one, I've got everything now. So let's ascend it. Now I guess we can bring this one way up. Oh yeah. Level 40. Yeah, right now she has the one with the most attack. Which also kinda means she's our powerhouse now. Sweet. I kinda dig her attacks though. And that's probably because I am more of the direct kind of type. Alright, anyways, I think I'm gonna end off this episode here. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope to see y'all in the next one. Until then, bye-bye!